happening here. It's a comeback story that can inspire any sports enthusiast. The URI women's basketball team is having quite the season. After having adopted the philosophy of winning minds, the Rams have jumped to an impressive 13-9 record, which is their best start in years. So here now to talk about the successful season thus far is head coach Daynia La-Force. Good morning.
Good morning, Michaela.
Pleasure to see you.
Good to see you as
well. I have to say, this is your first year with the Rams.
Yes.
I can't congratulate you enough on the success you've had. What was
Thank
that
you.
Feeling, though, going in with a new team and a new program, essentially?
You know, rebuilding programs is a hard task, and it takes the right people to make it fun and exciting, and I think I found the place where the right people were, you know, are here. You know, we have a great president who's very supportive of women's basketball.
Yeah.
We have a very passionate AD who's very supportive of athletics in general. You know, I inherited great young ladies who just want to win and are willing to do whatever it takes to win. And, you know, pretty much, you know, everyone down on the URI campus is just excited about women's basketball. So it made the rebuilding process quite easy for me.
That's so exciting to hear that the entire campus is even behind you guys, too. You mentioned having the right players,
yes.
too, essentially, because
yes.
you need the talent to grow off of. Let's talk about freshman Sharice Wilson. She is one of the best freshmen in the entire country.
Yes, yes. You know, second leading scorer in the country, I believe, and, you know, probably like a great contender for the Rookie of the Year in the A-10. But, you know, just in general, she's a very special person. You know, the kids love her on the team. You know, they treat her like a little sister. But she's a big player. You know, she scores in so many different ways for us. You know, whether it's her three-point shooting or getting to the rim or pulling up and, you know, getting steals on the defensive end. She's just an exciting player to watch. And I think she generates some excitement and some energy for the rest of the kids on the team. And, you know, they're following her lead, and she's just doing a wonderful job.
That's great that they're all gelling,
yes.
too, because I'm sure having that camaraderie on and off the court is important.
Definitely.
Now, you have two big games coming
yes.
up at the Ryan Center. Talk about those.
Yes, you know, St. Joe's is coming in tomorrow night, and then we have Fordham on Saturday. Two really big programs in the A-10 for a lot of years, but, you know, they're different, and we're different. And we're hoping that we can show them that we're a different URI. It's very important that we have a good fan support on both nights, and we're hoping people come out and watch us play. But it's just a matter of us, you know, sticking to our discipline and then doing what we're capable of doing, and most importantly, believing that we can beat them.
Yeah, it's worked so far. You
yes.
got to keep up with that same mentality.
Definitely.
Saturday in particular is a pretty unique opportunity for fans.
Yes, yes. It's our Think Pink, and also just an opportunity for fans to come out and watch an exciting URI women's basketball. But, you know, Fordham is at the top of our league, and it's time for us to set a statement saying that we're here and we you know, we want to win. We're no longer at the bottom of the league. We're no longer the doormat of the A-10. You know, we want to win. We believe we can. We have special players. We have a special situation at URI, and it's time we show the top of the conference that we're here to win.
I want to get out and play after that pump-up speed. No wonder why. You must motivate them so much, and clearly that, you know, the confidence that you have, you instill in them, and that just grows, and it really comes through.
Yeah,
on the court.
I mean, you have to have fun with it too. You
yeah.
know, they've been down for a lot of years, and it's time to have fun with the rebuilding process. They're very talented players. They just have to believe all the time, and be very consistent with that belief. You know, I spent a lot of time, you know, after wins dancing. You had a chance to watch me.
She's got the
shake a tail feather a couple of times, but it's important that they enjoy the process. And,
yeah.
You know, that's what I try to be. I try to be a motivator. I try to have a lot of energy. I try to enjoy it with them. I mean, they're just wonderful to be around. But, you know, every season has its ups and downs. But when we're up, we have to celebrate it because we want more of that.
Stay up. All right. You can cheer on the Rams this week. The women take on St. Joseph's tomorrow night at 7 at the Ryan Center, and then Fordham this coming Sunday at 2 p.m.